You are currently the reigning champions because you won the World Championship 2018 in Roxbury. Do you have any pressure because of that?
Yeah, I think there's some pressure, especially because the players were so good in Roxbury and we are a completely new team. And yeah, but I think we did well until now, so yes.
The area ball is being used for the first time at this World Championships. How do you like it?
Yeah, I like them. They are different to the other balls, but I think it's a new challenge and we get it.
Did you meet your expectations of the game?
Yeah, I like the game. It was pretty good. We got some goals and I think we reached them, and now we look forward to the Brazil game.